dreaded the ideas this would conjure up. I recognized my writer's room on the stage.
What was the meaning in this room that I said I got here? I said you got here. What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst God is asleep. The devil was our star role. I got a big time celebrity to play him, and he was method acting the role to perfection. He never broke character, always wore the cult mask. His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess, Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you, but turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was, shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
I had to agree with Casey on that. Something terrible in the scene, but it's what the story needed. This is not my writing. This is Scratch mocking me.
Thank you. spring. A special place, a shifting space, existing in a countless number of parallel realities. Sometimes a quaint small town, sometimes a hulking metropolis. Different every time we set upon the road that leads us there. And yet, like a half-remembered echo of a fading dream, always familiar to us. These are the stories that take place there. Awe-inspiring, macabre, terrifying, heartbreaking, nail-biting, absurd, and thrilling. Sometimes all of these things at once. A haunting new season of mind-bending episodes written by Alan Wake. I am your host, Orlin Dorr, and I will see you soon in Night Springs.
The devil's path up the staircase was draped in blood. I felt the presence of a new idea here.
Really, that's who the actor playing the devil. Mr. Scratch, if that's who the actor playing the devil was, had stayed in the hotel. Asking around at reception got me a room number. 666. He had requested that room, specifically. The devil had a sense of humor. Or he really didn't. It was funny either way. According to the director, the actor hadn't mingled with the rest of the cast. He had only come out for the play. And always in character.
Scratch had been here. I could sense his presence lingering in the room. I was about to have another killer idea.
Okay, let's talk about the murder victim. The lady who was killed in the climax of the play.
The leading lady. Well, it was an honor to get to work with her. A grand dame for sure. She went back a long time, kept insisting she had seen the long-lost original script of the play. She'd been with this mysterious writer, his muse. That was her role in the play, the muse.
She was staying in room 108, where the murder happened.
The set of the final scene, right. The devil comes, an unstoppable force crashing through the hotel, through each scene. Executed with devastating mastery, and all leading up to him meeting his muse. It turns out he knew her. He had only joined the play to get to her.
To murder her.
You again. The dark presence had come for me. Drawn to the story I was writing as it grew darker.